Hey everybody, this is Jeremy Mercier here, and I'm out snowmobiling on this beautiful day with my family, and we're all getting kind of hungry. Lena, are you hungry?
Yes.
What would you like for lunch today?
Hot dogs.
So I'm going to show you how to cook hot dogs on your 2017 Skidoo Summit. All to do is open your panel. It's actually easier to put it on its side, but you put it on the panel, and you just close the door against the exhaust. Go ride around for about 20 minutes and the hot dogs will be perfectly cooked. That's it. It's my tip of the day. Have fun out there.